Recording. What is Batman's guilty pleasure? Dead parents is acceptable.
I don't have a dead parents card, unfortunately. This is close. Oh yeah.
I have a few good ones that would fit.
What brought the orgy to a grinding halt? Imagine if you're standing interacting with no more humans.
But Rita, they proceed.
I know, but a bunch of idiots playing a card game instead of interacting with no more humans.
That's in his nearest and most difficult stunt, David Blaine must escape from...
Ooh.
Survivor's guilt.
Auschwitz.
A fetus.
I'm going with old people spell. I've got a funny story about this too.
Oh man.
There is a place not too far from where I live. I forgot the name of it, but I used to live there. And it smells like old people. Like, as soon as you hit the border, it smells like old people.
My gym teacher got fired for adding blank to the obstacle course.
Let's see.
The Third Reich.
The giant mechanical worm remind me of Bioshock.
Yeah. Because it does have a tragic backstory.
I'm pretty sure that's what it's referenced to.
Yeah. Blank will never be the same after blank. John Connor will never be the same after my hot cousin will never be the
same. Oh, my cousin
yes.
Won.
Perfect combination.
That's great.
In the season of Man vs. Wild, Bear Grylls must survive the depths of the Amazon with only something and his wits.
I have a few good ones. But I'm gonna have to go with this one. Jesus Christ.
It's my nigga. Son of the original G.
What is the latest bullshit that's troubling this quaint fantasy town? Several cards I have would be perfect for this. Robot teacher for a party and an aggressive Tamagotchi. Both of those are really good.
I'd say neglect the Tamagotchi.
Nah, it's robots.
Oh, yes!
Because it's a fantasy town. Because it's D&D.
It made me think of sex robots. This is the prime of your life. I'm young, hot, and full of...
Oh, Jesus. As soon as I saw that, I'm like, ooh, I might not win.
My country of the air, sweet land of tits.
Yes!
That's terrifying, though.
It really is.
Except, what if it's like human legs? They won't be able to get there.
Exactly.
It won't be so
like, that was fun. Easy to use, perfect for blank. Wow, that card would come in handy right about now with another card I've got I was gonna say for it. Oh Jesus.
Oh god.
You terrible mother.
Oh, we really know what mother's read is.
Oh god damn.
Damn it! Damn it!
Jesus Christ, you two are terrible!
If God didn't want us to enjoy blank, he wouldn't have given us blank. My face hurts so hard.
My sharks with legs would be good right about now. As the second card.
My face hurts so bad now.
no.
Mine is fucking terrible.
Oh god, so is mine.
Oh god, I can't wait to see these. I didn't enjoy the Grinch's musket coming. Oh, you put it into this Mufasa's death scene. Oh god. Being alive by Gay Fury. He wouldn't have given us Krampus. I'm gonna have to go with the Grinch.
Yeah. Oh god, I felt dirty for choosing those. Fucking hell, the dog wants to go out.
And I would have gone away with that too if it hadn't been for crippling depression.
I win.
Oh no! No, it's horrible.
Hey, I won. As soon as I saw it, I'm like, yeah, I win. What is there a ton of in heaven?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Oh, god damn. Wow.
Yes!
I had to eyeball it on which one was worse.
Supposed to pick something live!
Wes Anderson's new film tells the story of a precocious child coming to terms with... Not in Coco, but Clown's Bow. The people's elbow. I'm gonna have to go with the clown. Because that seems like a Wes Anderson thing.
Good lord.
The blind date was going terribly until we discovered our shared interest in...
Yay! Come to Dubai, where you can relax in our world-famous spas, experience the nightlife, or simply enjoy blank by the poolside.
Yo! Yeah, I did.
When you are ready.
Oh.
It was somewhat hard to choose.
In a new self-produced album, Kanye West raps over the sound of.
Hang on, I need to spell check something.
Statistically validated
stereotypes. Oh, no, what? Really? He became,
he's $53 million in debt.
Wait, is he?
Yes.
I had no idea. Can't his wife pay for it?
No, he fucked himself over badly.
Shit.
On the third day of Christmas.
I don't want to play anymore. She just ruined a fucking blank card for me.
I'm sorry.
It's the life of Pablo that fucked up severely.
Oh, that thing was pirated. Like, it was on the Pirate Bay in instantly.
Yeah, like, no one wanted that fucking piece of shit.
Yeah, someone paid for it so we could get it for free.
Yeah, one person paid for it.
That man is our hero. Several people probably paid for it to, like, get seeds and shit, or, like, they bought it because they were going to do it, but someone else did it for them.
Like, fuck all people bought it, because it was on Tidal or something, wasn't it?
It was on Jay-Z's platform, whatever the fuck that is. I don't actually know what his platform is. Dole the sour cream wins it, eh?
Yeah, it rhymes.
Yeah, true. How am I compensating my tiny penis? Why am I always getting this card?
I don't know.
Alright, I'll be back in a second anyway.
Crying gods, I'm riding in a white horse.
Wouldn't it be hilarious if we had two of the same card, and we played the same card?
Yes, that'd be funny.
We need to buy this game.
I was thinking about, like, getting it back before we go to Korea.
Yeah.
Maybe you could play on the plane or something, I don't know.
I don't think it'll work like that, Rita. I mean, card games on a plane?
There's a table.
Yeah, but turbulence. Yeah.
Alright, that.
Here's what you can expect for the new year. Out. In.
Thanks for reading it out for me.
Oh, I just wasted mine. Jesus Christ. No fucking contest there. Warn me to just use tonight.
Tonight on Snook, are you afraid of anal?
Ooh, almost. Oh no, I could have used something else that would be slightly better, maybe. Yes! Victory!
What
made Spock cry? Now would be a perfect time for Khan!
That's a poor pain.
Oh, someone likes ketamine.
Mm. Evidently Spock. Well, it makes him cry.
We never did find Blank, but along the way we sure learnt a lot about Blank.
Hmm.
Sweet vengeance. So pixely.
I think I've lost it. Smoking crack, for instance, is on field. And I've pretty much wasted my cards, if that's true. Hey, I won.
It was a pity one, wasn't it, Rita?
No, I was...
Although, Sweet Fleet Vengeance and Pixelated Bukkake do sort of help each other.
Yeah. When I'm in prison, I have something smuggled in. The biggest, blackest dick is the best card to play here.
The devil himself.
Nah, that one gets done a lot.
Mm.
Mexicans is another good one.
I've
got one of the worst cards ever.
User in your channel timed out.
Rita died.
There goes the Tsar. No, no, there goes my competition. I win. Dun dun dun. Dun 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 dun.
Aww.
Did the game crash out?
Yeah, because Rita died.
Damn it. Oh well.
Oh well. Do you have Rust?